हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ सेंट थॉमस स्कूल, स्टैंडर्ड 6, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द रिवीजन ऑफ दिस लेसन, बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल आइडियाज, एक्सरसाइज 4.1। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, यूज द फिगर टू नेम। यू हैव टू गिव द नेम पॉइंट्स, लाइन, फोर रेज, फाइव लाइन सेगमेंट्स। ओके, so any dot, name of the point. Okay, here D, E, O, B, C, all are the points. Line, so line, this is the line that you can extend both the sides. It means this arrow, this symbol shows you can extend this line both sides. Rays, rays, it means in ray one point is fixed, one end point is fixed, and another you can extend. Line segments, line segment, part of any line, you can't extend, it is a fixed part. So from this figure you have to give the name. Question number 2, here also you have to give the name of line in all possible 12 ways. Okay, any two letters you have to choose at a time. Question number 3, from the figure give the name. First one, line containing point E. So here it is point E, so you have to make sure you are going to write the name of the line which contains point E. So what is the name? AE. Okay, second one you can give FE, second line. B, line passing through point A. Here is a point A, so line that is a AE, and second one is DE. Okay, you can give another name also, that is AB, but here any two you can write. Third one, line on which O lies. Here point O is there, so on line CO or OC, both are same. D, two points of intersecting line, two pairs of intersecting lines. So two lines, this is the first pair and this is the second pair. Question number 4, how many lines can pass through one given point? So from one point, infinite number of line can pass. Two given points, only one. Two points are fixed, one and two. From both this points line should pass, so that is a one only. Then question number 5, draw a rough figure and label suitably in each of the following case. So that depends on the question. One of the line is given AB and point P is fixed on this line, so here give name AB and here point P. Okay, then B, X, Y and PQ intersect at M. So both are intersecting and intersecting point name is M. Line L contains E but not, sorry, line L contains E and F but not D. So draw any line, make two points E and F, and D not on line, so that is outside of the line. D, OP and OQ meet at point O. So one of the letter is common, that is a O. So first draw any one line OP, so here OP, and what is the common point? O only. So from this point only second line you have to draw OQ. Question number 6, that you do yourself, already I have explained. Then 4.2, open curve and closed curve, very easy. Second one, draw a rough diagram of open curve and closed curve, how to draw that you know. Question number 3, polygon, draw any polygon and shade its interior. So any polygon you can draw, triangle, rectangle, here name is not mentioned. Okay, it should be clear, if name is mentioned, polygon means it is triangle, rectangle, quadrilateral, then hexagon, pentagon, then you have to draw, but here any of polygon you can draw. Question number 4, consider the given figure and answer the following questions. It is a curve. Yes, it is a curve. It is made up of lines, segments. And here it is not compulsory. It is curve only. Here it is not asked that open curve, closed curve. Any line you will draw, that is curve. So this is a curve. And is it a closed? Yes, it is a closed curve. Question number 5. That you have to draw diagrams. First one, closed curve, that is not polygon. So this curved lines you have to draw. Second one, open curve made up entirely of line segments. So that is a T. And polygon with two sides, it's not a possible. Okay, so here up to exercise 4.2 is over. Remaining portion we will see in the next lecture. Thank you.